In this problem, we will need to use the concept of matrix multiplication. Now, what we need to do is find a 2 by 2 matrix E such that E squared